Hi and welcome vets to your own YouTube channel Veterinary Wizard. I am back with a new video, hope so you will like this video too. If you like this video, show your love by giving us a thumbs up. Let's move towards today's topic. You know, cats are incredible animals. They can be an amazing pets, but sometimes they show abnormal behavior due to diseases. And to combat the transmission of crippling and fatal feline diseases, vaccination is compulsory. So today we are going to tell you about feline vaccination or vaccination in cats. Let's start with the question that why is vaccination necessary in cats? Wait. But before that, you have to know that what is vaccine and vaccination? If you don't know about these terms, please watch my video mentioned on top of this video. Moving back to our question that what is importance of vaccination in cats? Or why is vaccination necessary in cats? So the simple answer to this question is that vaccines protect cats from diseases caused by virus or bacteria. They can also strengthen your cat's immune system. Keep in mind that don't follow one-size-fits-all protocols, but rather treat each patient as an individual and recommend the best possible protocols for that particular cat by looking at their risk factors such as age, overall health, and lifestyle. Now let's move forward that which shots do cats need? Basically, there are two types of vaccines: core vaccines and non-core vaccines. In felines, core vaccines are feline panleukopenia virus vaccine, feline herpes virus vaccine, colicivirus virus vaccine, rabies virus vaccine. And non-core vaccines are feline leukemia virus vaccine, feline immunodeficiency virus vaccine, Bordetella bronchoseptica vaccine, Chlamydia felis vaccine, feline infectious peritonitis vaccine, dermatophytosis vaccine. Keep in mind that choose vaccine for your pet according to your environment. A very big problem in vaccination is to follow the schedule, so let's move towards schedule of vaccination in kittens. We start vaccination of kitten at the age of 6 to 10 weeks with Fvrcp vaccine. You might be thinking that what is Fvrcp vaccine? I will tell you, but you have to wait a while. At the age of 11 to 14 weeks, Fvrcp vaccine and feline leukemia virus vaccine is administered. And when the age of kitten becomes 15 plus weeks, Fvrcp vaccine, feline leukemia virus vaccine and rabies vaccine is given. Okay. Now it is the time to tell you what is Fvrcp vaccine. Basically, Fvrcp is combination of vaccines for different viruses, like feline rhinotracheitis, colicivirus, and feline panleukopenia. It is also named as feline distemper vaccine. Next is the vaccination in adult cats. In adult cats, we repeat the vaccination of feline distemper, feline leukemia vaccine and rabies vaccine annually. But there is an important note for you. Some of recent researches shows that it is not necessary to repeat vaccination annually. So must check your pet immunity level before administration of vaccine. So don't forget to check your pet immunity level and schedule before vaccination. Sometimes pets and even cats show some abnormal behavior after vaccine. You must know that which type of signs need to visit your vet again. There are two types of side effects that you can see in your pet after vaccination. First one are the common post-vaccination symptoms. So some common post-vaccination symptoms are swelling or tenderness on injection site, mild fever, decreased appetite, decreased energy levels, sneezing, coughing, runny nose and mild respiratory symptoms. And there are also some less common symptoms that needs a vet. And those symptoms are persistent vomiting, itchy skin with signs of bumps and rashes, swelling around the face and the muzzle, severe coughing, breathing difficulties, and sudden collapse. Must observe your animal when vaccination is done. Common post-vaccination signs needs proper care of the animal. It doesn't mean that if you have vaccinated your animal, it assure you 100% protection against diseases. The animal may become sick. Save animals and love animals. If you haven't subscribed our channel, then do subscribe. And if you have any question, do mention in comment section. Thank you very much.